Quinlan's place. Peralta tops one back past the mound. Figgins tough. Yeah. Got him. Almost every night, Figgy has two or three highlight reel plays.
Boy, this might sound like a broken record, but for me, Sean Figgins, the Gold Glove winner in the American League at third base, it's a tough play. Not only is it a slow roller, but that spin on it gets in his bare hand, a strong throw across the diamond to get the out. You see the spin trying to go away from him, but still, field the bare hand and throw it all in one motion.